God is not like the other false gods that the people were worshiping. Who else could tell you these things before it happens? They couldn't predict anything. The prayers that you would offer to them, they couldn't hear anything. In vain they were worshiping these. Yahweh is the only one that can do these things. He is alone is God. I am the Lord. That is my name. I will not give my glory to another or my praise to idols. See, the former things have taken place, and new things I declare. Before they spring into being, I announce them to you. I'm alive, and I know the beginning from the end. I'm going to show you that I alone am God. I'm not going to share my glory with anybody else.